Is this starting? Okay. All right. So we're learning about Italian, definitely. I did this with Savannah before.
Yeah. I'm a veteran of this class. Not me. I could teach it. I'm just kidding.
Okay. So we're going to be learning about when we soften or harden C, G, and SC. So those rules in Italian.
Oh. Okay.
So the first. So, it's softened when followed by an I or an E. So,
Shuffling.
It's different. So,
Shuffling.
Softened
Shuffling.
Means,
Shuffling.
So, Shuffling. I'll give you example words. So, for C, so that, Shuffling. How would you say that?
Cedere.
Yeah, so that's the softened C sound.
Wait, so then it's all softened ch, 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 ch,
ch. When it's followed by an E or an I.
So even for S, C, or G, it's just ch?
I'll show you.
Okay.
So G.
Jif.
Oggetto.
Oh, okay.
So even though it's double, I heard this already, but.
Yeah. Even when, what, because it's followed by that E.
Okay, so it's not
O. You spend more time on the G. Oggetto.
Oggetto.
You like cut off the first vowel. Does that make sense?
Oggetto.
Oggetto. Okay, and then for SC, so how do you say that?
Scena.
Scena. So it becomes a sh sound.
So there's a ch, j, and a sh.
Uh-huh. Those are the softened sounds for C, G, and S, C. Okay. Then another way that it can be softened. Is when it's followed by A-I. I mean, I-A. I-O or I-U.
Is it softened or is it hardened?
Softened.
Oh,
but the crazy thing, ready?
Ah.
Okay, so the C, so the I makes it soft, okay? But the C eats the I, eats it. Well, there's the I, it eats it.
Oh, no.
And so it becomes
a hard
ch.
Like if you had like.
So instead of chia, it's ch. Does that make sense? So I'll give you some examples. I'll give you some example words,
please.
So
I think it's weird because I want to say the H is confused.
So chasuro.
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 Cha. Chasuro. Cha. Cha. So the top one is
chidere. So this.
And this one is
eats the I.
Oh, no, you're right.
So, and it becomes softened, so it's chasuro. Good. Okay, then for G, you've seen this word before.
Does she eat it too?
Mm-hmm.
Giovanni.
It's not Giovanni, Giovanni. So the G eats the I.
Aw. I really like Giovanni, though, but that makes sense.
Yeah, and then for I,
Giovanni.
Okay, so once I write this out, try this. I want you to practice saying this one.
Okay.
Like a hidden thing too, which is.
Sorry, it's hard to say the line.
Shh. So the shh. So
I. Okay. I have a really hard time with this because I don't know where the emphasis, but ashuga.
Ashuga.
Yeah. So this becomes.
Ashuga.
Shh.
What do you want to say? Ashuger.
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 And how do you say it?
Ashugar.
Ashugar.
So.
Like
sugar. Like a sugar. Ashugar.
So the I is canceled out.
Ew.
What do you say?
Okay.
Because it's eaten.
It's like squaring a radical.
Are you going to tell us what happens when you can say the I?
Yeah. Oh.
She'll show us.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I just didn't want to skip ahead of you.
Chiaroscuro.
Yeah. Chiaroscuro.
It reminds me of Jesse.
Chiaroscuro. Oh, yeah.
forgot about
I forgot.
Okay, that's fine. But I really like
okay, it. So now we're going to talk about when it's hardened.
Okay.
So when it would be k, g, s, k.
Okay.
Okay. That's hard.
K, g, s,
k. Yeah.
You're trying to have a class in your room now.
So when it's followed by an H, I, or H, E, then it's hard.
So, followed after or before?
After. So, ski.
So, what happens if it was before?
Gi.
Nothing.
And there's like an H before a G?
No, a C before an H.
A C before an H?
Oh, wait.
Ki.
So, it'd be still like
k.
And then after
yeah,
the
it's
H.
Not ch. It's k.
And then after the H is still k, unless it's followed.
I'm not sure what you're saying.
H, I.
So, like, let's say it was like H. Well, that would never happen. Never mind. I was like, that was like an H and a C after an H. Like, that's not gonna happen.
Oh, right. Okay.
Don't even
so here's some examples that sometimes helps. So, how do you say that?
Pepper K.
So that's hard because there's the H right there.
Okay. Por qué?
And then you love this one.
She says,
ghetto! I love that one. In the ghetto.
Ghetto. So, so it becomes hard because there's the H that follows it. And the E falls. Okay.
Racket.
And then. Or SC.
Ooh.
Okay.
Start to see.
Scherzo.
So you
Scherzo.
You make this a TS.
Scherzo. Oh.
Scherzo. What is it? Because like we're talking about P.
Yeah, like we have getza.
Getza.
Is there any? Is there ever a z?
I don't think there is a z.
Yes, sometimes. Can I check my notes? We'll come back to that.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Pizza. Pizza.
Oh. Pizza. That's a TS. Pizza.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
But pizza.
They call it by an H. It's like a Z Z H.
I don't know. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. So another way that it can be hardened.
Yeah.
Is when A, O, or U follows.
Okay.
Yes.
Like
so.
Chow.
Ka.
School.
Go. School.
But isn't chow like for chow bella C A O?
It's C-I. It's C-I. Isn't that interesting?
C-I. Not Chiao, though.
Chow.
Chow, which means it is soft. Okay.
Because that's spelled C-I-A-O, right?
Right. So
and so,
chow.
Yeah, great example. The I gets eaten.
Look at you.
Chow.
She made us look for our music, and I was like, I only have one.
Yeah. Okay, so some example words. So this becomes hard. So, like,
cat.
So, say it.
Canto.
Canto. Good.
Isn't that song?
Carlal.
Cantal.
Yeah, it's
right?
Try that one.
Cole.
Yeah, what's important is it?
It's a Cole.
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 No, it's not
cheese.
I know.
When
I
was
like,
wait, where is our G?
Scusa.
Oh, sorry, I didn't have a G word.
Scusa.
Escusa. Scusa.
Scusa. Scusa. Here's the example of the Z.
Scusa.
When there's an S between vowels, it becomes a Z. Scusa.
Scusa. Oh, and then so then it's a leaning tower of Pisa. P-I-S-A.
S-A,
Look at you! You cracked the code! Oh,
awesome. Okay, so let's just go through these words again and say them.
Yeah.
Let's do these.
Kanto.
Kanto. Colleghi.
Scusa.
Good. Okay, then these ones, where it's eaten.
Jasur.
So you Kasur. Don't say the I.
Kasur.
Jasur.
No, it's
okay. This.
Oh, it's the sock.
Here, on
oh,
this,
I thought that was a G.
On this
I'm
side.
I'm so sorry.
On this side are the hearts.
Okay.
Here's the socks.
Okay. In my defense, it looks like it's a G.
It does.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Well, in my defense.
There you go.
I didn't know. Okay. So Chasuro.
Chasuro. Good.
Giovanni.
All right, we're done.
Sugar.